Bro, dang, there's no lighting going on in here at all. Boom. Boom. That's the actual light bulb. Boom. The cat's being a nutcase tonight. All right. Continuing on with the grind of the camos. We were working on marksman rifles, TAC-M, right? Because we have the SPR, Lockwood, and SAB done. Alright, let's hop onto that TAC-M. I'm a little tired tonight. The back there, we don't need that out. A little tired tonight. My bit rate's bad. How's a bit rate bad at 6,000? That makes no sense. Excellent, we're good there. Stream health, excellent. My question is, why isn't it not showing up over here? Should. There we go. Now it is. Alright, we're good. First off, click that. Dude, this menu is just still horrible. Alright. I know for mounted, double kills, and hip fires. That's not bad. Five? Bad at all. Alright, this won't take long. We just gotta rank it up though. Top rank 26, yeah. Alright, barrel. Is there anything? Yeah, there we go. A longer magazine would be nice. Alright. We're just gonna use that. We're just throwing something together. Turn that on. Where's my remote at? There. What are y'all doing? You lay down, Missy. Cat, stop being a little wild. She's being a little rambunctious, little thing. But I see you. I see you, baby. I do see you. Yes, I see you. I see you. Come here. Let me fix your diaper. Fix that. Never mind. We just said it down and said that don't work. Ready to start. Alright. Update the game. Yeah. I'm down. Act like she hasn't seen you in like 20 years. Where's my controller? Right, just got off. All right, play. Mess me up. No. Still saying should be. Annoying. I was not saying joinable. Now it is. Well, let me join it. This takes 6 years to load down. I'm gonna put a camo on this, go along at it. Change that to 33, because I got one last night. Got 15 bullets now on this. That's still bad. Stuck him. Thank you. Man, if you hit your headshots with this thing's kind of nasty. Ah, blast into another universe now. Dude, this thing is just awful trying to shoot fast with it. Blasting and gassing. Oh, never mind, not anymore. This thing is just bad. It's not bad if you hit your headshot though. Got me again. This man coming around the corner. Yeet. All right, she'll banging me in my face. Yeet. Bow, 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 bow. Oh, come on, really? He's gonna spawn up behind me like that? That's atrocious. What? There, just dude, they're just coming out. Enemy. Jesus. Enemy. Oh, he's done real quick. just got turned on, my guy. You killed yourself with your own. Get your cat. She's been a nuisance. She'd be grabbing stuff she's not supposed to. I literally did watch her do cat things and knock your tea off the countertop. The tray. Went. Knocked the radar. I'm like, are you kidding me? Wow, they're all just still chilling there. I can't see. Stun, flash, grenade it, delete it. I'm just getting blasted. My man came around the corner blasting with them pistols. And my man's giving them slash and gas. Come on, man, the riot shield shit needs to fucking stop. I don't know why they always fucking bring riot shields back every Call of Duty. Like, you ain't got to. Like, why you gotta bring riot shields back every Call of Duty? Like, You don't have to. They are everywhere. How are they gonna spawn them up on that like that? Those jank ass spawn. Mission complete. Solid work. I just seem to keep doing this, man. Be max rank now on that gun. All right, so now it's level 17. I need to get kills while I'm mounted. And hit fire kills. Alright. He's saying get kills while I'm mounted. I'm just gonna mount up and chill. Honestly, I might put some streaks on. I put actual streaks on, use streaks. Keeps throwing me and stuff that's already going. They're getting wrecked. Ugh. Shipment is overpopulated tonight. Oh, it's Friday. I didn't realize it's Friday. I gotta work tomorrow. Man, it's bumping. Right, we need 20 mounted kills. I'm very fast with that. Let's get set up first. Shotguns, bro. He literally just shot me into like the next world. I did not realize enemies are spawning here next to me. I got man was stealing kills from me. See nothing, it's a freaking Michael Bay movie going on here. Headshots. Man, this man came around the corner blasting me with a Fennec. I just got flashed like 3 times in a row just now. Securing objective Bravo. Standing by. Enemy taking Alpha. Be advanced UAV. To the shotguns. Enemy recon.
Aid. What lag was that? He's laying on the ground, bro. Okay, bullets don't travel through this. Dude, the flashbangs. Things should be max level soon. That man's lagging. Grenades, grenades, grenades. Stop flashbanging. That man just shot me with a rocket. I could not hit my shot on him at all.
Friendly
Dude, come on, man. Shotguns every time. Or grenade. Nice nade. Taking Alpha. We're losing Charlie. Securing Alpha. Apparently now you can't shoot through the flag in nomination. And we won just like that. Oh, I almost dropped another 100. Damn, this thing's not nasty. I could drop 100 bombs with this gun. Imagine actually using like kill streaks and stuff like that instead of just all gun. Chopper gunners and stuff like that. Support. Hey, it is now max rank. And now, mounted's done. Need one more hip fire, that's done. And then double kills. And then we can get gold. Hey, almost done them. Almost done the marksman rifles. Game's full. It's overpopulated tonight.
just wake you up.
Screaming at you.
What do I need to get done on this gun? Again. Hit fires and then double kills. Hit fires and double kills. Hit fires and double kills. One hit fire, one double kill. Not one double. One hit fire and a couple double kills. My man just capped me with one fucking bullet. Okay. Did I miss an update or something like that? Dude, why am I playing a COD Champs lobby now, bro? Dude, my guy, you're using a bison. Good. My mans are camping hard over there. The kids that use the SMGs all the time think they're COD Champ pros. Come on, bro. You keep spawning them up on me like that? That's so... That man's camping hard back there. Here's an advance for us. Thank you.
Dude, there's no way he just survived that many. Okay. See, sometimes I'm like, they really do be picking favorites because that should have been kill. This thing just has horrible accuracy. Like weapon idle sway and all that. That up. Come on, yo, the bisons. Shot on him. Of course. Eat. I was definitely headshot, but okay. Get on the hard point. Gotta love that. See, so we got that max rank now. Oh well, just gotta do it two more times and then that's gold. All right, let's get rid of the Lockwood, put the EBR on, get rid of the SAB. Let's put the MS on.
lay down. Go lay down. I bought a brisk today. I did. Now, ba 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 da ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Gotta always be the lobbies, man. All right, Tech. Let's do this. Kill confirmed. My man's is laying on the ground. Nope, the flash is already starting. I'm not gonna die from that. Bing, bing. 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 The snipers, man, they really... I don't like not being able to see.
Oh, I love you, teammate. I need ammo for this thing, bro. Come on, the flashbangs, man. Gold coming out. Jeez. Dude, the man, the head glitching is a little bad. I can't say not because I'm head glitching back, but like, my man's been there that whole game with a sniper. Dude, this thing's idle stability is just atrocious. Got gold camo on it now. Now we can move on to the next one. Gold camo. Alright, so the next things are whatever this thing is. Okay, that thing is trash. What is this? Thank you.
Alright, let's actually do this. A 10 round mag, right? Jesus, a lot of sights. You mount it with it, that thing's nasty. Not, that thing's gonna be a pain. What about this EBR? Have fun with this stuff. Yeah, we're gonna have fun ranking these up. That's only level 16 though. And that's level 13. So honestly, we probably get these done in one game. Well, ranking it up at least. That's why I left those for last, because they wouldn't take long to rank up. It would take up probably one game, a decent game. Really, why is it doing this to me now? Lobbies are full tonight. Alright, so we need to do the hostile takeover to level 16, and then this, well, the LMS and the EVR. I believe let's do the LMS, because it's only level 13. We gotta get it too. It's been bad, but I'd rather do that. I'd rather do the more annoying one first. Ranking them up at least. Like Lockman. Sniper Lockman or something like that. Come on, teammates, y'all can. Okay, that was a headshot. Thank you.
Man, how are they gonna spawn them up next to me like that, bro? What? How do you... Dude, alright, this gun is trash. These guns are just... Can't wait to be done with this. The marksman rifle is just terrible. We're gonna keep spawning over there in that corner. I was fucking, man. No ammo. This thing just runs out of ammo. Dude, do not have an ammo in this thing. You get 20 bullets, right? I don't know how that's capable, but alright. This thing is just atrocious. That should be level 13 now. Really, it only leveled up that many times. Okay. Mounted. Alright, we'll get that real quick.
Let's snipe some people.
I'll do that. Get mounted, kills 20 mounted. See that lobby filled up. That'll work. Yeah, I didn't pay attention to that.
Why doesn't that show up? It's not on multi-stream mode. So that should work now.
And now that's working.
I don't know, that's weird.
See if they both work, it should both of them should come over there. Should.
I hate streamer mode because I can't really tell if I'm muted or not.
And it says it's full, but it's not. I got this gun. Almost got all the marksman rifles gold. Once we get this one to 13, so we need 20 mounted, 21 shots. Alright. You should be able to do 20 mounted this game, no problem. It's just the fact that that thing don't have no ammo, like. That's my problem with it. It has no ammo. What? None of those shots hit him. That's nutty.
Drinking back.
thing is, it's okay if you hit your headshots, but... That man just snapped and hit me with a one shot in the dome. Another enemy. Jeez. Man, just come on. Dude, the spawns are everywhere. Alright, we got 20 kills while mounted now. Choose your shot wisely. Snap on our heads. Wait, hold up. Am I on... Wait. Am I about to drop a MGB with this thing? I really just dropped the MGB with it. Okay, was not expecting that. All of them before I can't. Let's go. Drop the MGB. Where's my mouse at? There it is.
Mission is complete. Good work.
I should at least be max rank now. And at least close to gold being done. Alright, we need 3 more one shots and then 30 kills while crouched. Let's. Give it a 20 round mag. Alright, I think that seems good. Let's put on a drill charge because claimers are kind of getting a little annoying using. And then after that, we have that. So then all of marksman rifles will be gold. Alright. Ayo! Yo, what's good, my guy? Oh, jeez. Jeez, that was a decent game. Back in the day. I'm working on my marksman rifles, getting everything gold, and then go back through and do everything platinum. Wait, you gotta get headshots to get polyatomic? Oh, that's gonna... Oh my... Ugh. Do you have to do anything for Orion? Like the... Okay, sweet. Thank the heavenly lord. All right, bet. All right, so we need 3 more one shots and then 30 crouch. So I'm just gonna stay crouched this whole game. Search shipment on that account. Ready to join. That's working. Shabang. I'll let it load.
not letting me join. Why? Why is you not letting me join? That's why. It was a full lobby. Alright, so this is what I'm working with. Let's throw a charm on it. Honestly, let's throw spectrum camo on it too. Love me some spectrum camo. That's what we're working with. And then we need 30 kills while crouched. Man, I gotta stay crouched the whole game. Honestly, that was quick though, ranking this up. Luckily, it was only to level 13. Discord, it's not showing up in my taskbar. Oh, there it is. Alright, we need one shot. Straight to the dome piece. That wasn't one. Hey, hold up. Is it not one shot? Is it not one shot to the head? Wait, hold up. Now we need to stay crouched.
Objective Alpha is compromised. Enemy is securing Bravo.
Nice shot. That man hit me in the head. T4.
I just wrecked their whole team just there.
Oh my, I can't see through my teammates' fry shields, bro.
The reload.
Turn it on.
Victory secure. Good fighting.
Should have gold unlocked.
My man's hit fireworks like that? Ain't no way. That's a cap.
How long it took me to get hit fires for the dang MCPR? Shit was nutty. Too far. Alright, so send it. Should be gold. Not gold yet. Gotta get it 5 more times. 3 kills back to back without dying. Then that's gold. Alright, and then we can use the EBR, get that gold, then all the marksman rifles are gold, and then we can go to the LEB, get that gold, and then everything. Hold up, I want to check something. Because apparently I don't have this gold. I don't have the Fennec gold. But I did do the Fennec. Have that gold. Hold up, let's go through all our weapons real quick. Let's see exactly the ones that we have gold. 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 We haven't done the Chimera. We haven't done the Chimera yet. We haven't done any. I don't think we've done any of the DLC weapons. Yeah, we didn't do the Chimera M13. So we still have to do those in the primaries, which, in my opinion, is not bad. But I want to save that Chimera for our video. But other than that, normal ARs are done, so these will be DLC extras. So this Lockman should be done. Yep. This one should be done. Yep. Tac V should be done. Yep. F-Tac Recon should be done. Yep. SMGs. See, I swore I had all the SMGs done. Lock and subs gold. Did I do this one? Yeah, I did that one. Hurricane did that one. Mini Bach did that one. Bass P. Did the Bass P. That's a DLC weapon. P90, done that one. So the Fennec. I haven't done the Fennec. I think I was saving that for a reason. We'll do the Fennec. So we got 2 ARs and an SMG to do after these things. And then all the primaries are done besides the riot shield. I have no idea how to do the riot shield. In my opinion, how do you do the riot shield? 40 kill. How do you get 40 kills with a riot shield? This one, what did I just upload? Oh, my quad feed. Oh, yeah. Shorts. Gotta always upload shorts at this time. 40 kills with a riot shield. That's something else. That is something else. 40 kills with a riot shield. Can you get knife kills, like throwing knife kills while you're using it, or do you gotta physically hit people? I think you can use equipment. We'll test that out. But let's get back to regular scheduled programming. Alright, so we still need 5 more triple kills, basically. Alright. 5 more triple kills with that gun, say no more. We're gonna drop a nuke. Or, nah. I'm not feeling nukey today. I gotta change that to 34 though, because we got 34 now. Let's let me do that real quick. Where's it at? It's not my recents, because I was editing last night a couple friggin' videos, Twitch, hello, Mouth of Nukes, 34. Shit, man. Search. Pop, 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 scoop, boop, 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 ow. That lobby's getting wrecked at the moment. Triple kills with this. Mainly headshots, man. That's all you gotta hit with this thing. Ow, ow. All it is, headshots. Bow. Bow. Shipment TDM. Alright. This thing is a one shot to the dome. Alright, let's unlock gold camo for it. I think it's kind of good if you can hit your headshots like that. My man's camping in the corner with a shotty. He is set up. My man's set up. Where is everybody? My man just got turned on. I'm out. I got a backup weapon. Yo, the UAV is saying he's facing backwards. Look at that. One shot to the dome. Drop
Oh, there's two of them. I'm helping my team out. I really got the MGB. I was just okay. We really dropped the MGB with it. All right. I was concentrating like a mofo, but this thing is nasty, man. You hit your headshots, one shot to the dome. No, 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 no. Dropping MGB. Nice. Gold camo and an MGB.
Mission is complete. Good work.
MGBs. Camo now. Yarr. That is not gold. So now we have to work on the EBR. 50 kills, crouched, doubles, mounted. Alright. Let's see how the EBR is. Let's see if the EBR is like one shot to the head or not. Kinda hope it is. That'd be pretty sweet if it is too. Game's probably getting wrecked. Confirmed. Already started.
probably like 64-14. It's 45-10, so no thank you. Back out of that. Obviously have been extremely full tonight. All right, EBR time. That's 35 nukes now. See, I hate to sight that to EBR. It's definitely gotta be one shot to that end.
Team deathmatch.
Only got 10 bullets. EBR is one shot to the head too. Because all they're doing is gassing. I can't see, bro! I literally couldn't see for 5 minutes straight. Dude, my man came around that corner spraying and praying. Oh, my Atlanta. I can't reload, bro, because of the gas.
Oh,
I can't see. Dude, the gases are ridiculous right now. Nope. If I die in 3 seconds, I'm gonna be so mad. I'm like too off a nuke right now, and I'm like camping. There's a chopper gunner. Your boy's about to die. There's a chopper gunner. I got it. Let's go. Oh, yeah. That's still fuck. Man, these lobbies are still sweating on freaking. Yeah. No, I didn't get to call it. RIP.
No, it was like 148. It was the last two kills.
Enemy had a chopper gunner in the air. Now that should be fully ranked up now. Alright, what level is it now? 8 out of 16. Almost there. Alright, magazine. Oh, still nothing for magazine. I feel like putting that red dot on helps. Barrel. Oh, you about to get off? Yeah, I'm chilling. I'm just doing this grind. And honestly, this is like a camo grind that I don't mind doing because it's not like. Not like too extensive, if you ask me. Oh, yeah, I work tomorrow and then I got my son, but I'll probably be playing late at night. Yep, work at, what is tomorrow, Saturday? Saturday, I gotta go in at 8. Yep, we be grinding, man. Every night. This is usually every night doing this. Alright, we need 30 kills while crouched. 30 kills while crouched, and what level is it? Should be level 10 in the middle of the game, so we might as well do some mounted too. Then all the marksman rifles are gold. And a freaking. I still got. Apparently, I never did the Fennec. But I did like the DLC weapons. But I'm trying to skip over to launchers with the DLC weapons. Because there should be four DLC weapons. So that means I don't have to do any of those. Question: how do you rank up the riot shield? You gotta actually kill. You can't just throw a knife, people? That's what I was curious if equipment worked, because then at that point, that'll be easy to rank up then. It's not that bad. Just got to deal with picking up the throwing knife every time I lose it. Alright, let's see. EBR.
put a silencer on now. How the hell are you doing that? I have one bot, that's all. Oh, it's very easy. All about timing. Ah, they're not really sweaty. They are pretty bad people, but they're not like, I'll get like the occasional like one person with a CDL skin that's like trying to hard out. All the rest are like a little weirdos. Owner. That's another thing. I haven't used any other streaks either. I just use UAV counter and My man's fast with a knife. Get out of here. You know, Michael Myers scream type shit. I got one bullet. We'll make it count. EBR goes for ammo to clip. Advance. And I'm out of ammo already again. That thing eats ammo. Down to the sit in the AO. Oh, dang, I really just got it with a quad headshot. Alright. Bet. Let's go, MGB. Mans are blind. Oh no, don't do it to me. Don't. No, 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 no. Call it in before I don't get to call it in again. Another one. That should be 36 now. Save. PBR should be max rank. Ain't no way. Ain't no way it did not rank up that. Alright, so I did. Ain't no way. The EBR was a level 8, got a nuke, was on a streak, like 5 kills after that, called it in, and it only went up to a level 13 out of 16. Broken ass game. How's that noise? Why do I hear like somebody? Oh, Discord's at. Oh, that's Baka Bros. BR. Alright. So this is about to be a punishment lobby now. Dang, bless you. Yeah, your mom likes me as a CDL skin trial. Yeah, this lobby's atrocious. People that use them battle rifles on full auto are nutty, bro. PBR is nasty if you hit your headshots. Blasted by that. Oh wow, didn't even see him there. This lobby just is an oof lobby. Yeah, I can't do that. It's getting a little obnoxious. Flashbangs and everything like that. About to rage like freaking Jev up in here. Alright, so I can get all these challenges in one game actually. 30 kills crouched. That's not that bad. And then 20 mounted. And then double kills. Just gotta hit them headshots, that's all. Get like 10 bullets in a mag. That lobby's dead. Yeah, I get in them pretty easy. Like, it's just timing. Like, you have to have the perfect timing for it. So, like, I wait to tour a certain ping, and I like that certain ping, I know when it's going to throw me in a lobby, then I'll wait till it says this, hit X, and then boom, in. Like, already in. How are you? Alright, man. I'll be on this. Peace out, man. Hop over to my Discord. Yeah. Hop over to my Discord. Why? Why does it do that? I don't get that. Doesn't let me join sometimes. And we're rolling. I hear something, but I'm gonna put it in I'll put it in streamer mode. There it is. Oh, hard point shipment? Alright, bet. Yeah, come on, Hefty. This isn't COD Champs, my guy. Hefty, there's no way you're hitting those. You're literally just spraying with a mini bock, my guy. You're literally spraying with a mini bock. Always one. There's always one that has to ruin the lobby. Always one. Yeah, I'm out of this lobby. I'm not playing with that. Get me out of that. That's atrocious, bro. At least my gun is now... No, it's not. It's just... It's just atrocious, man. Like, how? How are you gonna be in a... I'm not even gonna say it. It just literally just shows that you were literally doing it to your main account. Because... That was a 0.01 KD lobby. Trying to get this gun done. Get the marksman's done, then I can do that sniper tonight. Or the Fennec. See, I don't get that. It fills up instantly. And that gives me an error. Error. So this is what we're working with. I'm almost done the double kills. So we're almost done them. Mounted. Crouched. Yeah, I feel like my best thing probably to do is mount up.
Domination. We're taking Bravo. Securing Charlie. Securing objective Bravo. Secure Bravo. Bravo secure.
Oh, get me out of that area. Oh my goodness, he spawned up on top of me, bro. See, that's what I always hate. I always hate that. I'm just going back to being mounted. Basically be coming. Tina. Another advance.
Thank you.
This man just turned and snapped him. Walking around crouch, because we need crouch kills. Why? See, that's a punishment every time. What? Okay. They're everywhere, bro. I'm getting blasted. Wow. Alright, that should be close to gold on that one. Not close to goal.
Alright. So now.
Now we gotta get goal for the EBR.
Ah, my leg itches. Butt cheek. Ugh. All right, we got kill confirmed. Should be good. Because tags. Teammates can pick up tags for me to get my UAVs and stuff. Okay. See, in my opinion, that's so stupid. You're stunned, and it didn't do nothing to you. You just panic melee'd. I'm gonna make sure to keep this drill charge on me. I'm gonna need it against that Rideshow kid. Search. UAV or something. Oh.
RGB. Let's go. My man spawned in that room. Okay, hip fire. See, that's why I'm saying hip fires don't work. Just gonna call it in. GBs.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB at this time. All Sabre, mission accomplished.
All right, so now all of them are now gold, so now we have every marksman rifle gold, every LMG gold, every shotgun gold, every SMG besides the Fennec gold. In all honesty, we should go for the Fennec real quick.
Yeah, we're gonna unlock the Fennec gold real quick, get that done and over with.
I have no idea what I created, but in my opinion, that thing is bad. All right, we're gonna try to get a nuke with it. Shoots like crazy.
Got work tomorrow, so I gotta be careful on how late I stay up. I think this will probably be my last gun to get gold tonight. And we'll probably rank up the LAB sniper or whatever it is. So that way we can continue on tomorrow with it. Trim my facial hair and everything, man. I'm getting lazy with that. I'll put in a game that's already started. Alright, we're definitely gonna try and get something with this. I do not like the Fennec though. That's all I'm saying is I do not like the Fennec at all. Let's try and get something with this while we're getting gold camo for it. I don't like the Fennec. I feel like it just shoots way too fast. Okay, never mind. That thing sucks, so. Throw that up. Dude, come on. Why are you magically just looking that way? You're camping hard on that.
Thank you.
There we go, we got that.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB at this time.
Thank you. I just feel like I go through ammo too quick with this thing. What did I just die by? Molotov. I just shot you that many times with the Fennec. I just got stuck with a Molotov cocktail. Oh, we got gold with it. That's all that matters. Won't let me use my UAV or counter. Why? Fennec has unlocked gold now.
Alright, let's get my bearings now. So all SMGs now are 100% complete. Airs, we had to do the Chimera and the M13. Won't be bad. Battle rifles are all done. SMGs are all done now. Shotguns are all done. LMGs are all done. Marksman rifles are all done. Sniper rifles have to do the LAB and the riot shield. The riot shield is going to be a fun one. The riot shield, I definitely wish I had double XP or something like that. Because I don't know. Like, do you have to melee people to get, like, that's my thing. I don't know. But now that all that's settled, all that's done, that's all done. We can do this one. Rank up this. How's the sniper scope on this one? This isn't that bad. Definitely got a slow scope feel. Not a scope feel, cockback. Yeah, let's try this out now. Just gotta rank this up. Honestly, I might just call it tonight because it's already almost 1 a.m. And like, your boy got work tomorrow. And I gotta edit some videos too, so yeah. Your boy is probably gonna call it here yet. So we need how many guns do we have all together? We have all the, we have all the snipers. See, that's the thing, we don't have any platinum, so it won't tell me how many guns we have done. Because I need to do platinum too. And platinum is long shots, which is annoying. I'm a little upset about that. Stuff on that. Oh well. 50 kills, double kills, suppressor, and one shot. That's not bad at all. That's actually pretty easy to get that gold. And then once that's all gold, every primary besides two ARs. Let's see. How many DLC weapons are there? We have one, two, three. So far we have three. Yeah, there's three DLC. Hold up. Yeah. One, two, three, four. So actually, I won't have to do launchers at all. Yeah, launchers I will not have to do at all. I would have to do pistols, but launchers, no. I wouldn't have to touch the launchers. Knife I would have to do. Pistols I would have to do. But other than that, the pistols I would have to do, which isn't bad, doing the pistols. Those will be the last things I do, though. I'll do the combat knife, and I guess I gotta do the riot shield. Cause like, what do you gotta do? 40 kill? How do you want 40 kills? What do you do? Just run around with a knife or something like that with this? I want you to kill 40 people with a RP. Okay. 40 kills with a joke. Yeah, y'all are funny if you think I'm ever doing that. So, in my opinion, we're set up pretty dang good with gold camos and everything like that. Everything almost is all gold. Then we can go back through and do everything for platinum. Get everything platinum, because that's all long shots. So we would have to pretty much post up somewhere and just wait for people to come get long shots. Yeah, that's pretty much what we're gonna have to do. Because, yeah, all of platinum, I believe, all of platinum's like that. All long shots. And then polyatomic is headshots. So after we get polyatomic, we gotta get, after we get platinum, we gotta get headshots. And then we will have Orion camo unlocked. Which is pretty sweet if you ask me, having this all done. I've grinded this game hard. I've honestly been grinding. Reason why is because I definitely want to join Carnage Clan this year, and I'm trying to join Carnage because I've been on it. But win-loss went up to a 1. We have a 2.07 KD. Alright. Yeah, that's about it. So, yeah, guys, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. If you are new, I do go live. Try to go live every night, so make sure to follow my Twitter to know when I do go live. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Enjoy your night, and see ya.